And it bounced. No, it did 100 damage. He's trying to stop me. Zdravo, Rockill here. Welcome back to another video of World of Tanks. I haven't touched this game since last video. It's not like a game that I like to play on my own. Mostly because, yeah, I just want to play other games instead, to be honest. So, but there was that one time that I watched plenty of like videos named when World of Tanks was good, when there was all the memes, and there were even some Slovenian content creators that I knew exactly what they were saying, because I'm Slovenian. So it was really interesting to me to see that, because usually Slovenian people are so old. How can you say? Really not the tech-orientated. You know what I mean, basically. So yeah, you don't really see that much of that. So yeah. So I'm just following this guy. He probably, this tank destroyer knows what he's doing, so I'm gonna follow him. I'm gonna 100% get one-shotted, but yeah, there is a very high skill there. Tanks, very high tank levels. Very, very, very high tier tanks here. I'm 5, 6, 7. There's tier 7 tanks. And then I got spotted. I cannot let them shoot me, so I'm just gonna stay here. For now, okay, there is an artillery tank, so that might come to conclusion soon against me. So yeah, okay, there it goes. It doesn't have a view on me. That's good. So what the hell is happening over here? I really don't know what to do on this map. I don't know how the map is laid out. I really need to watch some kind of guide on all the maps, positioning and stuff like that. If anybody even done it. Ow. That doesn't look good for us, so I'm gonna back off. Okay, got one shot then. I did 100 damage, so that's decent, but I know we cannot win this. I think we need help defending the base. There's an artillery shot, and that's why I moved back, because of those guys. But let's go. Oh, that's this guy. No, there. I have no idea. They're not gonna push. We're not gonna push. So it's on a stalemate. We already lost our artillery tank. Oof. But yeah, that doesn't look good. Okay, we got that guy, so. I don't know what our team is doing, what are they planning, because I don't know what I'm doing, and what should I do. Oh, I saw him just a little bit. Ah, fuck, it ricocheted. What? Oh, there, I didn't see him. God dang it! From where? Was it the tank destroyer that I was shooting at? It's not even gonna show me, is it? Ah, man, it's not showroom. I don't know what shot me. Doesn't look like he's on there. I think I got shot from the back side. No, I don't know. Probably it was in front. I think it was his friend. I don't know. Yeah, another shot right down there. Ah, man, I thought I can probably get another shot in and he's not gonna kill me. Well, I'm just gonna keep talking. I think I got distracted when I was talking about the videos and stuff, but what I wanted to say was, when I saw that video, I kind of wanted to play World of Tanks. I almost said War Thunder again. World of Tanks. Mostly because KV-2. I was literally playing KV-2, and there's a lot of memes about KV-2 being like a one-shot laser cannon or whatnot. But yeah. What? Which where? It's this map. So I'm just gonna go this direction. Oh, be wary of the KV-2, bitch, especially if you don't have a lot of armor. Literally, if you have armor, I'm screwed. If you don't... It was on a yellow, so that was very highly not being gonna be penetrated, and I was 100% sure that I'm gonna get just 50 damage in or something, or even miss. Because sheesh, you know. I don't think I'm gonna be able to penetrate that. This guy was medium tank, he is medium tank, so... I have full control what damage I'm gonna do. Ah, not penetrated. Okay, that's fine. He's on behind the building. There's another guy right there. Do I damage my teammates if I shoot them by accident? That's a KV-2. 4-5. Okay. Artillery shot, I assume. I'm gonna fall back. Okay, that's a KV-2 as well. Okay, good job, teammate. I'm gonna look at this direction if he's gonna peek there. And try to shoot him, even though I don't think I can penetrate him. Maybe I can shoot him in the turret. I think that someone did tell me. Try to shoot at components because of the explosion that doubles the damage or whatnot. You know, the huge. Missed. God damn it. At least it reloads way faster than in World of Tanks. How did I miss? I'm gonna fall back because they have way too many people there. I need to reload. Well, they got distracted. I thought it was way more on the right. And on there. I don't think they're gonna pick again. Unless if they're dumb. They wait here. Nope. They know I'm here. And they're working together. I think they all fall back. Are falling back. At least from people that were down there. I'm gonna help my team out here. I have a lot of HP still left. I think I got spotted. Let's wait. Ah, bitch! Are you gonna pick? It is a heavy thing. I have no idea how I got shot. Okay, got spotted. Go closer to this building. That's giving me more cover. Overall. Well, that guy is gonna die. Okay, they're fighting underneath. Cannot see that guy. That guy will be able to shoot me eventually. One more. I fucking missed. You gotta be kidding me. I'm also sideways. Not a really good plan. He's gonna rush me, really? And it bounced. No, it did 100 damage. He's trying to stop me. And he's survived that. That should have done a lot of damage. I'm a dead man. But I cannot do anything about except for shooting them and just waiting to get killed. 8. I am a dead man, but I'm gonna try at least. I'm sorry, I was stuck there. I fixed too many things, so it's on cooldown. All my teammates are in that corner. Probably should have looked. And I got attacked by all the people. But at least I did. How much damage? 700. That's pretty good, I'd say. I'll probably get no money, but XP more likely than money. I don't need really that much money. But yeah. Well, we're on this map again. I'm following this heavy thing because I think he knows what he's doing. Because I'm not gonna die like last time when I was playing against heavy things. Ooh, no, that's not good enough XP. I thought I would get that. I got like 14k. I was like, that makes no sense. And then I saw that was money. I only got 300 XP. Man, I was hoping 1,000 maybe, but well. I guess I didn't kill anyone, just damaged a lot. Maybe 2 shots or 3 shots that I did. Damn. So I'm following this heavy thing, because I know it's a sniping hell, and if you don't have range, you're screwed, and if you don't have cover, you're screwed. And... I cannot aim that low. Luckily, he didn't get spotted. Oh, there's a light thing. That guy got spotted 100%. I don't know what he's doing up here. Alone. I know what my teammate isn't pushing him. I think he's waiting for us to go together, but I don't know. I cannot trust anyone to be good at this game. Because literally, it's really a 50-50 chance if they're good or bad. No, maybe 40-60 of their game being good, 40% good, 60% bad. I would say, I don't know, I could be totally wrong. Mostly because I followed a lot of people that they it looked like they knew what they were doing, but they weren't. They didn't know. They're just, ooh, gungo, boom, boom. Just like me. That's how I think about this game. Ooh, gungo, boom. I like big gungo, boom, boom, going boom, boom. Okay, I'm gonna stop before I really make people angry. Okay, so I'm gonna try to help you, buddy, but no promises. I missed.
We didn't even scratch them.
I see you there, buddy. If you wanna die that badly, look, just charge into a heavy tank with loads of DPS. Let's go on our piercings. He's falling back. Nice. I know I should do this when he's trying to fire. Cause that's gonna make him hard to hit the small components that I have. Good job, good job. Okay, we're doing business. Trying to see the green dot, then shoot at him. You think he's falling back? Okay, he's falling back. Let's just push him. He already knows what we're doing. Okay, good. Let's go, boys. But he's a flank him. I got spotted. He's gonna die now. Okay, so be careful because of the tank destroyers everywhere. Oh, poor guy. He got focused down. I'm gonna stay in this bush for now. Don't think they have any view on me. Damn. Damn. Okay, so looks like we're doing great on defense of the base, so let's push, I guess. Okay, there's a tank destroyer right there. Maybe if we... I know I shouldn't go close, but don't crash into me. I'm trying to go to this cover right here. Right here. I don't know, they're gonna probably be in those bushes and those trees. So I'm just gonna let... There is already one guy there. I'm gonna let other people push to spot for me. Even though I am the heavy tank, I should probably do that. I have full HP, didn't get hit once. But oh well. Damn it, I missed. Four. Okay, now I'm getting focused down. Kill that guy, please. Oh, it bounced. 5-4. I'm dead. Well, I was stuck either way. I think my track was fixed. I tried to move forward and back. Maybe that would work, but I was too way in the open. And I think four people were shooting at me. But I did 900 damage. That's pretty good. I don't know what the 1,235 armor is. Like, that's how much armor I penetrated. I've spotted 300. Who knows? But I don't think I did that bad. So I think that was one of the more successful games recently. So I didn't want to drink myself because I always say KV-1 never disappoints me, and I got disappointed every single time that I said it. But yeah, well, I know this tank is not meant to snipe, but I'm gonna still use it as a sniper even though I'm probably not gonna do nothing. Maybe I should push more. I should be more of a spotter than a gunner, to be honest. Cannot even penetrate the light thing there. Let's go just penetrating rounds. Let's not beat up the bush. Let's just kill the bush if we get a chance. Trying to see if I can spot him. Teammates are doing something. I cannot even see that guy. Hey, I'm gonna push forward. No one can see me at the moment. So really good there. There's some medium tanks and stuff. Well, he's dead. Shouldn't be sideways here. Aha, there's a tank destroyer. Okay. 4, 5, 4, 4. No clue what shot me. That badly, because I got shot twice, so I don't think I can do much. So, yep. Nothing. They decide to push me, I'm totally dead. I don't know what to do with this tank place. Even though I don't really read more or less of World of Tanks comments, just because it's a big, you know, just tell me simple. Simply explain. Just don't go too detailed into your messages, because goddammit, that just looks like a paragraph. No one wants to read a paragraph. If you do, you must be really into it, but let me tell you, I'm really not. Let's go! Just a little patience and it will do the job. Okay, good. Did something, so I will take that as a win. Damn it, he's so fast. I already lost him. Use these bushes to my advantage! Okay. And I thought that was nicely hidden. I have no clue what killed me. Hellcat. Okay, Hellcat. Kinda bullshit, but oh well. Where is it? Hellcat. It doesn't say anywhere there. Maybe he's hiding in a bush somewhere. I have no clue. Maybe on the left side. Probably on the left side behind there. Just waiting as usual, but oh well. We had no chance of winning. At least I did something. And I will take that as a win. As usual, yeah, 28 XP as usual. This is the usual amount that I get for playing this tank, but oh well. I think I already have enough to get one of the new tanks right there, but I doubt I should go for it. No, I can get this one, but I'm probably gonna get first this one, and then I'm gonna get this one, even though when I do get this one, I'm not gonna use it. I'm still gonna use this one until I get this one. I don't wanna just start going at it with a different tank when I'm not even done with this one. So yeah, KV-1, I got 1000 XP, at least that, so we're 16 there. That's pretty good. This guy's still 12k. yeah, and my tank destroyer is 3k. I think I'm waiting. What am I waiting for with my tank destroyer? I guess I'm waiting to get this cannon, so I can get this cannon, and then I'm gonna be happy boy. This is just the best cannon you can go for. But yeah, I probably should get like maybe engine power, track power or something like that, but no, I'm gonna wait for the cannons. Sheesh, why 15k? Sheesh, that's like half of this tank, if not even more. No, it's a little more than half of this tank, but yeah. Well, I believe I'm gonna end it there. I'm trying to get as much information as possible, but please don't write paragraphs. Look, if I want a paragraph, I'm gonna search for it. But if I don't search for a paragraph, that means I don't want a paragraph. I want a simple explanation. And don't write multiple explanations, every single thing that I did wrong, because come on, man. You cannot expect me to read all of that and still be, I wanna still play. No, no. There's a reason why people prefer listening than reading, because it's easier for them to go down. I can barely read. Like, I can stay, I'm like, no, let me rephrase that. I can barely stay in a conversation before I change the conversation by accident, forget totally about what I was talking about. And you think I can read a long paragraph and still know what I'm talking about while I still don't know anything about things. The only thing I know is I like IS2 and that's it. I like this tank destroyer right here because it's my favorite in Heroes and Generals, and that's basically it. I know the Tiger King is one of the bullshittest tank in the game, but in Heroes and Generals it was, in some other games it's totally bullshit, but that's it. US tanks, I don't know really much about anything except for the Hellcat being one of the fastest tanks and being a tank destroyer. That's basically it. You need to simplify, like I simplify in my videos when I did Heroes and Generals, when I said, oh, tank destroyer, third of the tank destroyers, and stuff like that. I didn't call him by name because I'm bad with names, and you want me to remember all of these names? You know exactly of their weaknesses? Nope, not happening. But, well, I'm gonna leave it there. Hopefully you did enjoy it, and yeah, I hope you enjoy it. See you in the next video. Bye. Oh, they lowered it. It's 14K now.